and a one-hopper grabbed by Longoria down to Zobrist. One first base. They got them both. 5-4-3, and that retires the side. No run. That's quite a play down there by Longoria to start the double play. On to the eighth with the Rays leading 10-3.